services. Turn left. turn around when it is safe to do so.
Some ideas for your final qualifier, but that was a long time ago. Who knows what she's done since? Good luck.
Okay, enough messing around. I'm ready to witness true Hot Wheel speed. Are you ready for the final qualifier? Meet me here.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Check it out! The Hot Wheels back to the blade. This park is Haley's idea, but I ordered this thing myself. Ready? You know how these work now. Go, go, go! We've saved the fastest till last. For this qualifier, you'll need to prove you can hold your nerve at high speed.
And we're all watching you from the auto show. The crowd is going wild. Show us what that blade can do.
The spoiler wings are the only thing keeping us on the track. This was the first car to complete the Hot Wheels testing facility loop, so no need to be nervous. Okay, coming up to some tighter turns. Take it easy, take it easy.
But not too easy, LA. We want to see some speed.
Here we go! The hammer drop! Floor it! And she's pretty sure the G-Force can't hurt you. Okay, now brake, 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 brake!
Nearly there now! Keep going!
Yes! You're through! I'm telling the whole of Horizon Mexico about that run. You can keep the blade, only... mind if I borrow you sometime? Maybe for the weekend?
Enjoy the ride? Well, that was your final qualifier. I've got a bunch of new events and missions to keep you occupied while I try to build something worthy of a future Hot Wheels legend. Oh, and you're now elite rank, licensed for faster cars. Pretty much tipping out the toy box for you at this point. One more rank in the academy, and you can call yourself a Hot Wheels legend. Right after you take down the Goliath, that is.